Hello, my name is George, and welcome to Fun Science Demos. Today, we'd like to explore this wonderful learning tool from the BBC. Let's see if together we can learn some facts about electricity and how it works. Many times when scientists are exploring something, they write it down in a journal or make observations or diagrams in a notebook. Feel free to do this as we explore these together. In this learning tool, we can place different objects into the gap right here. What objects can we place there? Well, here's a piece of wire, and let me click on the red arrow. Here's another light bulb. Here's an electric motor, a small electric motor, and here's a battery with the positive end pointing to the right, and here's a battery with the positive end pointing to the left. Let's see what would happen if we placed a piece of wire right here in the gap. Did the light bulb light up? It didn't. What would happen if we placed another light bulb in here? No, that didn't work either. What would happen if we put an electric motor in? No, that doesn't work. Let's go back and see if we can place a battery instead of this electric motor here. Let's see what will happen if we place a battery here. The light lights up, and this little blue arrow shows us the direction of the electricity. I wonder what would happen if we placed a battery with the positive going to the left. Interesting. The bulb still lights up, but now our electricity is flowing in the other direction. Let's go back to that wire. Maybe I can replace that again. Maybe it'll still light up. I'd like to see if I can get this electric motor to work. So I'm going to take the motor and replace the light bulb. There's the motor. Now, let's see if we put a battery in. Can we get that electric motor to spin? Look. I wonder what happens when I take this battery, which is pointing, the positive is pointing to the left, and put that in. Will that still work? Can you make any observations about the electric motor? Let's try that again. I'm going to replace it with the battery with the positive pointing to the right. Now, feel free to explore this wonderful learning tool from the BBC on your own. When you're done, you can take the quiz. We've linked to this interactive in the video description. Thanks for watching. Science is so cool.